Can a intake manifold leak cause a misfire? The underlying cause is often a vacuum leak in the intake manifold or behind the throttle body that allows unmet air to bypass the airflow sensor. Lean misfire can also be caused by an EGR valve that is stuck open or is not closing fully.